So we are going to see what all topics are there in module 8. Can you see your dictation words? Words dictation, vocabulary, words related to school. Okay. Next is tenses. Writing, stretch a sentence, color the picture and complete the sentences. Okay, children. So we are going to look at the words. So the words is words are here. A-W-A-Y, away. A-W-A-Y, away. Next here is H-U-N-G-R-Y, hungry. H-U-N-G-R-Y, hungry. Here next is F-E-E-L-S, feels. F-E-E-L-S, feels. And here is W-A-L-L, wall. W-A-L-L, wall. Okay. So next, what we are going to look, children, we are going to look at the words that is related to school. Okay. Words related to school. We go to school almost every day. There are many things that we take with us to school. We also see many things at school. We meet different people at school too. Let us read some words that are related to school. Ab hum school jaate hain, yes or no, children? We go to school every day. And what do we what all do we see in the school? Yes, there are things in the school. There are people. Yes or no? We go to school almost every day. There are many things that we take with us to school. And what do you bring to school? The things you bring to school is related to school only. Yes or no? We also think many things at the school. And also we meet different people also. Now, can you see here? Let us read some words that are related to school. Ab yahan par aapko dikh raha hai kuch words likha hai. Words ke saath saath pictures bhi hai. Like B-O-A-R-D, board. D-U-S-T-E-R, duster. Just a second, children. C-U-P-B-O-A-R-D, cupboard. Where is that pointer? Okay, so children, so we were at module number 8. Yes. Okay. So children, we have gone through some of the words which we can see in the school. Okay, children. Now you will give me the answer in the chat box. Where do you see the staff room? Where do you see the staff room? I hope my voice is clear to you all. Yes. Yes, children. Okay. So, you see staff room in the school. And where do you see the duster? Where do you find the duster? At home or in office? Okay. At school. So, very good. Very good, children. So, like this, here we have found some of the word that is related to school. Okay. Like here is board. B-O-A-R-D. Board. Next here is duster. So children, can you see the girl is rubbing the board? And what is there in her hand? Duster. D-U-S-T-E-R. Duster. Next, can you see here? There is a cupboard. C-U-P-B-O-A-R-D. Cupboard. Next is cupboard. C-U-P-B-O-A-R-D. Cupboard. And here, can you see here? The children are sitting on the they are reading. Yes. Can you see the bag is there? B-A-G. Bag. The bag is there. Na? Book is here. B-O-O-K. Book. Can you see there is a ruler? Here there is a ruler. R-U-L-E-R. Ruler. Can you see there is a chair? C-H-A-I-R, chair. Yes. Next here is desk. D-E-S-K, desk. And here there is a pencil. P-E-N-C-I-L, pencil. Okay. Now, can you see here the table? T-A-B-L-E, table. T-A-B-L-E, table. So, children, we have to find out the words that is related to school. Here are some more words. Okay, can you see here? There is a test paper. So, where do we find the test paper? We find the test paper in the school. Yes. Next is school bus. Can you see there is a school bus picture? And here there is a bell. Okay, and here there is a teacher. Okay, now I am there in front of you all. Yes or no? Okay, so next I am going to show you. Okay, can you see the picture over here? Classmates. Okay, what is the meaning of classmates, children? Aapke saath mein jo aapke friends pad rahe hain saath saath, aapke hi class mein, unhe kya bolte hain? Classmates. Yes, next is principal. Next is principal. Okay, color this circle that have words related to school. Prachi teacher.
Hello.
Prachi teacher.
Yes, Pooja teacher.
Teacher, please continue for a minute because I have lost my pointer part.
Pointer part?
Like that annotation, share. Teacher, please stop the recording.
Okay.
Yes, thank
you. Recording started.
Color, now we are going to see exercise 2.1. Color the circles that have words related to school. Can you see here the first word is bed sheet. Second is desk. Third is teacher. Fourth is kitchen. Fifth is books. And sixth is bell. अब इसमें से बच्चों हमको स्कूल में जो वर्ड्स जो थिंग्स दिखाई देते हैं और जो वर्ड्स यहाँ पर लिखा गया है विच इज रिलेटेड टू स्कूल, वी हैव टू कलर द सर्कल. लाइक बेडशीट स्कूल में दिखता है? नो. कहाँ कहाँ पर दिखता है बेडशीट? एट होम. डेस्क, वेयर डू वी फाइंड डेस्क? एट स्कूल. सो वी हैव टू कलर डेस्क. ओके, हमें डेस्क को क्या करना है? कलर करना है. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज टीचर. कैन यू सी थर्ड वन? टीचर. वेयर डू वी फाइंड टीचर? टीचर इज एट स्कूल. यस. नेक्स्ट इज किचन. सो किचन इज एट होम. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज बुक्स. वी हैव टू कलर अगेन द बुक्स. नेक्स्ट इज बेल. सिक्स्थ वन इज बेल. बी ई डबल एल, बेल. सो हमें स्कूल का जो भी रिलेटेड वर्ड्स था उसे हमें कलर करना है. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज फाइंड द वर्ड्स रिलेटेड टू स्कूल इन द वर्ड सर्च गिवन बिलो. यूज द गिवन वर्ड्स टू हेल्प यू. वन इज डन फॉर यू. कैन यू सी हियर देयर इज अ पजल? हाँ. एंड हियर देयर आर फ्यू वर्ड्स रिटन ओवर योर बुक, ब्लैकबोर्ड, टीचर, स्टूडेंट, क्लासरूम, लेसन. ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू? वी हैव टू फाइंड ऑल दिस वर्ड्स इन दिस पजल. ओके, कैन यू सी हियर देयर इज अ पजल ओवर हियर? एंड लेट अस सी व्हिच वर्ड इज हियर? बुक. ओके, नाउ वी विल फाइंड आउट वेयर द बुक इज रिटन. सो बुक हियर. कैन यू सी बी डबल ओ के? बुक. व्हाट वी हैव टू डू? वी हैव टू सर्कल द वर्ड बी डबल ओ के, बुक. ओके, नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज, सॉरी, नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज ब्लैकबोर्ड. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज ब्लैकबोर्ड. एंड वेयर इज द ब्लैकबोर्ड? सी, कैन यू सी हियर द ब्लैकबोर्ड इज रिटन ओवर हियर? बी एल ए सी के बी ओ ए आर डी, ब्लैकबोर्ड. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज टीचर. कैन यू सी टीचर इज रिटन? एंड वेयर द टीचर वर्ड इज? कैन यू सी हियर टी ई ए सी एच ई आर, टीचर. टी ई ए सी एच ई आर, टीचर. यस. नेक्स्ट इज स्टूडेंट. वेयर द स्टूडेंट? वेयर इज द स्टूडेंट रिटन? स्टूडेंट इज रिटन हियर इन द फर्स्ट लाइन. एस टी यू डी ई एन टी, स्टूडेंट. एस टी यू डी ई एन टी, स्टूडेंट. ओके, नाउ वेयर इज क्लासरूम रिटन? क्लासरूम इज रिटन ओवर हियर. सी एल ए डबल एस आर डबल ओ एम, क्लासरूम. सी एल ए डबल एस आर डबल ओ एम, क्लासरूम. एंड विच इज द नेक्स्ट वर्ड? योर लेसन. वेयर इज लेसन रिटन? कैन यू सी योर एल ई डबल एस ओ एन, लेसन. यस. सो चिल्ड्रन, लाइक दिस वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द वर्ड्स रिलेटेड टू स्कूल. नाउ चिल्ड्रन, मूविंग अहेड, वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस. ओके, नाउ व्हाट इज सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस? यस, सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस क्या है? लाइक व्हाट आई एम डूइंग राइट नाउ? राइट नाउ आई एम टीचिंग यू ऑल. जो मैं कर रही हूँ उसे सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस बोलते हैं. एंड व्हाट यू ऑल आर डूइंग? यू ऑल आर listening to me. Yes, so that is called as simple present tense. Like here there is a paragraph. Rehana and her parents get up early in the morning. Rehana water the plant in her garden. She also puts the pots in a line. Her father cuts the leaves from the trees. Rehana and her parents love their garden. Okay, Rehana and her parents get up early in the morning. Rehana aur unke parents subah jaldi uth jate. Can you see here there is a picture? They are watering the plant, they are coloring the growing their plants, they are cutting their plants. Yes, so Rehana and her parents get up early in the morning. Rehana waters the plant. Rehana सुबह उठने के बाद क्या करती है? झाड़ों को पानी डालती है. She also puts the pots in a line. Her father cuts the leaf from the tree. Rehana and her parents love their garden. Okay. Read the words in bold given in the paragraph. All these words are called doing word or action word. They are talking about action that we do every day. very regularly. Now you have to read the word which is in bold. जैसे कि यहाँ पर dark black color में जो लिखा है ना बच्चों, आपको वो read करना है. Get up, waters, puts, cuts, love. ये सब क्या है? Action word है और doing word है. क्या है? Action word. Yes. When the doing word in a sentence tells us about actions that we do regularly or daily, the sentence is in the simple present tense. Okay. When the doing word in a sentence tells us about the action that we do daily, the sentence is a simple present tense. Okay. जो हम डेली करते हैं उसे क्या बोलते हैं? सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस. व्हेन द डूइंग वर्ड इन अ सेंटेंस, जो भी एक्शन वर्ड होता है सेंटेंस में और वो रोज बता रहा है, सो दैट सेंटेंस इज कॉल्ड एज एक्शन वर्ड. आपको सिर्फ इतना याद रखना है, जो हम डेली करते हैं उसे क्या बोलते हैं? सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस. उसे क्या बोलते हैं? सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस. लाइक डेली आप ब्रश करते हो मॉर्निंग में, उसे क्या बोलेंगे? सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस. यस और नो? मॉर्निंग में ब्रश करने के बाद आप नहाते हो, सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस. ओके, जो चीज अभी हो रहा है उसे हम सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस बोलते हैं. मैं अभी जो कर रही हूँ, सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस. पढ़ाई के बाद आप खेलने जाओगे, सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस. उसके बाद आप पढ़ने जाओगे, सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस. यू हैव टू कीप वन थिंग इन योर माइंड. The activity which you are doing regularly is called as simple present tense. Okay. हम रोज रोज वही activity करते हैं. Yes or no? Tim plays football every day. जैसे कि Tim football रोज खेलता है. Fish live in water. They go to church every Sunday. क्या है? ये सब simple present tense है. Okay. Add S or ES to action word that comes after he, she or its singular naming word. हमें S और ES कब add करना है? जब he, she, it or singular word. जब एक कोई single चीज के बारे में हम बात करेंगे तभी हमें S और ES add करना है. जैसे कि example यहाँ पर दिया है, he goes to the park every day. She lives in that house. It barks loudly. Rahul comes here in the morning. Okay. So when we have to add S and ES, when there is only he, she, it or a singular naming word. Do not add S or ES to action word that come after I, we, you, they or a plural naming word. हमें S और ES कभी नहीं add करना है जब I, we, you, they आते हैं और प्लूरल नेमिंग वर्ड्स आते हैं, तब हमें एस और ई एस ऐड नहीं करना है. ओके, एग्जांपल, आई गो टू द पार्क एवरी डे. वी लिव इन दैट हाउस. दे कम हियर इन द मॉर्निंग. लाइक कैन यू सी चिल्ड्रन, आई गो टू द पार्क. अब यहाँ पर एस लिखा है क्या? आई गोस या ई एस लिखा है क्या? नहीं. व्हाई? बिकॉज the first letter which we are using, we are telling about ourselves. Yes or no? If we are telling about ourselves, we don't have to use S and ES in the action word. Yes. Next is, look at the given picture. Fill in the blanks with action word in the simple present tense. Use the words as a hint. यहाँ पर आपको दिख रहा है कुछ वर्ड्स दिया है बच्चों. यस, कैन यू सी द वर्ड्स आर रिटन? वॉच, ईट, वर्क, लाइक, ड्रिंक, मेक. व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, वी ऑल दिस वर्ड्स, आफ्टर यूजिंग ऑल दिस वर्ड्स, वी हैव टू मेक अ सेंटेंस फॉलोइंग द रूल्स ऑफ एडिंग एस और ई एस टू एक्शन वर्ड. बस हमें ये ध्यान में रखना है कि एस और ई एस हमें कहाँ पर यूज करना है और कहाँ पर नहीं. अब ये पिक्चर आपको दिख रहा है, यहाँ पर the parents and the children are watching the TV. Yes or no? So following the rules of S and ES to action words. See, little Zuzu watches TV. with his parents every evening. His mother works for a company and his father is a teacher. They like cartoons sometimes. Zuzu's father makes popcorn to eat. They eat the popcorn together. Okay. अब हमने ES कहाँ पर ऐड किया है? Little Zuzu watches. हम Zuzu के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं ना? So little Zuzu watches TV with his parents every day. His mother works for a company and his father is a teacher. They like cartoons. Sometimes Zuzu father makes popcorn to eat. They eat popcorn together. What all things they have done? They also drink fruit juice as they watch TV. Okay, they also drink fruit juice as they watch TV. All this were a simple present tense. Now what is simple past tense? Huh? Simple past tense kya hai? Jo ho chuka hai, usse hum kya kehte hain? Simple past tense. Like, we visited Delhi in May. The city was very hot. My sister and I played in a park. We stayed with our aunt and uncle there. We visited Delhi in May. The city was very hot. My sister and I played in a park. We stayed with our aunt and uncle there. The above paragraph describe action that are complete or finished. Such actions are written in the simple past tense. अभी ऊपर जो paragraph दिया है, children, वो हो चुका है. क्या है? We visited Delhi in the May. The city was very hot. My sister and I played in the park. We stayed with our aunt and uncle there. Okay. The simple past tense talks about actions that happened yesterday, last week, last month, or many years ago. जो हो चुका है. Like children, आप अभी first standard में हो. इसके पहले आप कहाँ थे? Senior KG. Yes or no? So वो हो चुका है, है ना? आप सीनियर केजी से फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड में आए. और नो, सो इन सीनियर केजी यू वेर एंड यू केम फ्रॉम सीनियर केजी टू ग्रेड फर्स्ट. सीनियर केजी में वो हो चुका है. दैट इज सिंपल पास्ट टेंस. यस, कल आपने रात में क्या खाना खाया था? चपाती भाजी. सम में विल टेल दाल चावल. सो दैट इज सिंपल पास्ट टेंस. जो हो चुका है उसे हम सिंपल पास्ट टेंस कहते हैं. जो हो रहा है उसे हम सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस कहते हैं. इतना ये दो चीज आपको याद रखना है. ओके, लाइक सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस एंड सिंपल पास्ट टेंस. देखो अभी यहाँ पर दोनों का फर्क दिखाई दिया है. यस, इन सिंपल पास्ट टेंस वी यूज दैट पास्ट टेंस ऑफ डूइंग वर्ब्स. लाइक यहाँ पर आई स्टडी फॉर माय एग्जाम. I studied for my exam. जो हो चुका है. I studied for my exam. He likes to study. उसे पढ़ना पसंद है. उसे he liked to study. उसे पढ़ना अच्छा लगता है. Yes. They watch a movie. They watched a movie. देखो ED कब add हुआ है? एक्शन वर्ड में ही हमें ईडी और ईएस ऐड करना है. लेकिन कब वो आपको आना चाहिए. ओके, द पास्ट टेंस फॉर्म्स ऑफ मोस्ट एक्शन वर्ड्स आर मेड बाय एडिंग डी और ईडी और एलईडी. ओके, इन मोस्ट एक्शन वर्ड्स दैट एंड इन वाई एंड वी चेंज द वाई टू एलईडी to make the past tense form. Example, like, smile, smiled, rain, rained, cook, cooked, copy, copied, try, tried. Cry, cried. Okay, children. So all this were the past tense and simple present tense. हमें ed, es कब add करना है वो हमें याद रखना है. Next, in the simple past tense, following happen. Like, is and am, was, are, were. Is and am, when I am going to add, when I am going to use is and am, jab was aega. Yes, are, were. Can you think of five things that you did yesterday using the simple past tense? Describe what you did. Okay. Read what Amir did yesterday. Fill in the blanks with word in the simple past tense. One is done for you. Can you see here? There is Amir. Hi. I had a lot of fun yesterday. I learned how to bake a cake. I baked a chocolate cake. I called my mother and asked her to taste my cake. She tasted it and smiled at me. The cake was very tasty. Okay. Amir had a lot of fun yesterday. He learned how to bake a cake. Yes, अभी वही sentence को हमने simple past tense में लिखा है. Okay. Amir had a lot of fun yesterday. He learned how to bake a cake. He baked a chocolate cake. He called his mother and asked her to taste his cake. She tasted it and smiled at him. The cake was very tasty. Now write about two things that you did yesterday. Yesterday, I ate some chips and drank some juice. Okay, ye aapka own question answer bhi ho sakta hai. Okay, children. So, color the stars with the correct option. One is done for you. Barfi goes or went to school yesterday. Ab in dono mein se kaun sa sentence right hai? Barfi goes or went to school yesterday. So, went. Barfi went to school yesterday. We see or saw a movie yesterday. So, which is the correct answer? We saw a movie yesterday. Reena played or plays with Karan every evening. So, Reena plays with Karan every evening. Okay. Next is, underline the action word that is in simple present tense. Circle the action word that are in simple past tense. One is done for you. Okay, children, what we have to do? We have to underline the sentences which is in simple present tense, and we have to circle which is in simple past tense. Okay. Okay. So here, I eat dinner early. I eat dinner early. So इसमें present tense कौन सा है? Eat. Can you see? I eat dinner early. So eat को हमने underline किया है. Next is, I live in that house many year ago. I lived in that house many year ago. देखो, action word में ed आया है, तो हो चुका है वो, simple past tense है, उसे हमें circle करना है. Yes. Next is, the bird sings every day. The bird sings every day. So sing is present tense. Ali drinks milk in the evening. Drinks is present tense. She washed her hair with shampoo last Sunday. She washed her hair with shampoo last Sunday. Washed is simple past tense. Simple past tense. Ravi finished his homework quickly last night. Okay. So finished is simple past tense. Okay, children. I hope I'm clear to you all with simple past tense and simple present tense. Again, we are going to color the simple past tense in the given sentence. Okay. Like I finished or finish my homework last night. So finished is the correct answer. ED. Action word mein ED add kiya hai. Toh simple past tense hai. Okay. The sun set or sets in the west. Sets. Maya got or gets a new book for her birthday last year. Maya got a new book for her birthday last year. Okay. Next is stretch a sentence. We have to stretch a sentence. When you stretch a sentence, you add more words to it. Read the question and answer given below. Who? Ronnie is doing what? Ronnie was eating. What? A banana. When? Last night. Why? Because he was hungry. Okay. Next is, again we have to add the, stretch the sentence. Answer the question who, what, when, where and why to add more detail. What? The baby is doing what? Was playing. Where he was playing? On the floor. When? At night. Why he was playing? Because it was awake. The baby was playing on the floor at night because it was awake. Okay. The sentence, full sentence we have to write. Yahan par hum jo line mein likhne wale hain, aapko wo full ek sentence bana ke aapko likhna hai. Okay. Next is who? Arya is doing what? Is sleeping. Where she is sleeping? On her bed. When? At 3 in the afternoon. Okay. Next is how we will make a sentence. Arya is sleeping on her bed at 3 in the afternoon as she is very tired. Okay. Third one is who? The monkey. What? The monkey is doing what? Is climbing. Where? At the tree. On the tree. Where? Right now. Why? To eat the fruit. Now, ab iska sentence hum kaise banayenge? Aapko chat box mein dalna hai. Chalo fatafat dalo. The monkey is climbing the tree right now to eat the fruits. The monkey is climbing the tree right now to eat the fruits. Dekho yahan par maine sentence banaya hai. The monkey is climbing the tree right now to eat the fruits. Okay. Next. What a tree is doing what? Grows. Where in the soil? When? Every day. Why? Because my mother waters it. Okay. How we are going to make a sentence? A tree grows in the soil every day because my mother waters it. Who? My mother is doing what? Reading. Okay. Where? In the hall. When? This morning. Why? As she has an exam. Ab iska main sentence kaise banaungi? My mother was reading in the hall this morning as she has an exam. Okay. Understood, children? Color the picture and complete the sentences. Color the picture and complete the sentences. Add a full stop when you have to complete each sentence. Ab aapko aisa picture kuch diya hoga. Dekho aapke workbook mein. Aapko kya karna hai? Picture ko color karna hai. Okay. How we are going to make a sentence? The children are sitting in a red bus. Second one. The bus driver is driving the bus. Third one. The bus is on the road. Fourth one. The bus has four wheels. Fifth one. The wheels on the bus go round and round. Okay, children. And with this, we have done with module number 8. Hope I'm clear to you all.